tied to the bed and set this house on fire. Just gonna stay.